Find the equation of tangent and normal at theta equal to pi by 3 to the hyperbola 3x square minus 4y square equal to 12. So, first problem. 3x square minus 4y square equal to 12 can be written as x square by 4, y square by 3 equal to 1, a square equal to 4, b square equal to 3. Now we require tangent and normal at theta. First write down. Theta is equal to pi by 3. Equation of tangent at theta is x by a secant theta minus y by b tan theta is equal to 1. Now substitute the value. X by a value is 2 secant pi by 3 60 degrees minus y by root 3 into tan 60 is equal to 1. This is x by 2 into 2 because secant 60 is 2 minus y by root 3 into root 3 is equal to 1. Gets cancelled. X minus y is equal to 1 is the equation of tangent. Now, equation of normal is ax by secant theta plus by tan theta is equal to a square plus b square. Now, in place of a, you can write 2x by secant 60, that is 2, plus by root 3y by tan 60 is root 3 is equal to a square plus b square 7. So 2 gets cancelled, root 3 gets cancelled, x plus y is equal to 7. So x plus y is equal to 7. Now coming to second problem, show that angle between the asymptotes of the hyperbola s equal to 0 is given by 2 tan inverse b by a or 2 secant inverse e. Now first of all, equation of asymptotes, equation of asymptotes are given by y is equal to plus or minus b by a into x. So here m1 equal to b by a, m2 equal to minus b by a. So tan theta is equal to m1 minus m2 by 1 plus m1 m2, that is b by a plus b by a divided by 1 minus b by a into b by a, that is 2 times b by a divided by 1 minus b square by a square. Now first we will write, let tan alpha is equal to b by a implies alpha is equal to tan inverse b by a. Now tan theta is equal to 2 tan alpha divided by 1 minus tan squared alpha, which is nothing but tan 2 alpha. So theta equal to 2 alpha means 2 tan inverse b by a. Now when tan inverse b by a is there, it can be converted in terms of secant, that is 2 into 2 secant inverse square root of a square plus b square by a square. If you convert tan in terms of secant, you will get like this. And we know that root of a square plus b square by a square is nothing but e. So this is theta is equal to 2 secant inverse e. Now let us come to third problem. Find the angle, if the angle between the asymptotes of a hyperbola is 30 degrees. So theta is 30 degrees given. Theta is equal to 30 degrees. So theta equal to 2 secant inverse e, that is 30 degrees divided by 2 equal to secant inverse e, or e is equal to secant 15. That is secant 15 is 2 root 2 by root 3 plus 1 from compound angles. So rationalize, this is root 3 minus 1 by root 3 minus 1, 2 root 2 into root 3 minus 1 by 3 minus 1. That is 2 root 2 into root 3 minus 1 by 2 gets cancelled, root 6 minus root 2, that is eccentricity of the given curve.